This is the Russian twist with a tuck. So you'll have a plate. Set your heels on the ground. The toes should be pointed towards the ceiling. Knees are pointed towards the ceiling. And then sit up nice and tall. Lean back to about 11 o'clock here. You'll have that plate. You'll go from side to side 8 times. And then you'll add a little tuck in there. So I'll show you. It looks like this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 2, 1. Feet up. Tuck. Feet down. 8, 7, 6. So the whole core rotates. The back stays flat. Then you come out parallel. Bring the knees back in. The option here is to just do a sit-up. Yeah. That's not really easier.